Hi, this is Chris, and today I'm going to make a quick video to show you how to replace a rubber fit on a Dell Latitude E6400, 6410. It also works on E4300, 4310, E6500, and E6510. So this is an E6400, and as you can see here, we lost a few rubber feet. This one, we lost 4 out of 5. This one remains. This is the OEM one, and the one I bought are aftermarket one. These are a little bit different, but I show you how to replace it. They are auto adhesive, as you can see. These are rather expensive. You can find it on eBay for $12 for 10 pieces or $7.5 for 5 pieces, shipping included. I'll leave you a link in the description if you're interested. And the main difficulty is that here this part that remains was part of the OEM rubber fit, so you can't just put your new rubber fit on top of it, because that won't work. We'll have an extra high that we need to remove first. So the way we'll do it will be with a plastic tool, a simple one like this one. And what you need to do is to try to lift it. It could be a bit difficult, but there it comes. Yeah, we get it. So as we can see, we have two little fits that were in these holes there. And the main difference is that on the new aftermarket fit, we don't have these little plugs there. Now it's really simple. With your plastic tool, you can remove the old glue. It would be better to clean it with some alcohol. And let's do it. Wait a few seconds. When it's dry, you can remove the plastic protection, like so. And then you can put your new rubber fit. And as you can see, it's really close to the original, and that will work. Okay, so you just have to do it with the others. If you want to replace it on the E4300, it will be the same, but the plastic part you need to remove is a little bit different. Here it is. That's the one for the E6400 and the one for the E4300. But it's exactly the same process. You've got these two little plugs that you need to remove. I hope you enjoyed this video. If so, please like it and subscribe. And I hope to see you in the next one. Bye.